that little boy to save us is folly. At his age, he's no match for the metalhead leader. Oh, Jack, we were just talking about Samos's plan.
Onan says your voice sounds very familiar. I'll bet you two golden oldies go way, way back, huh? Onan needs you to prove yourself, Jack. You've shown your brass and your brawn. Now you must show your brains as well. Frankly, I think she's pushing it. But I'm not the boss. Beat this test, and the third piece to the seal will be revealed.
Please advise.
Ready? Go!
I can't believe you've made it! Words, and that is rare.
I hate the smell of this part of the city.
Behold, the seal of Mar is now complete. Onan says the three artifacts you retrieved from the mountain temple are relics from an ancient light tower. Old songs tell how this light tower once shined down on the actual site of Mar's tomb. I sing one of these songs for you.
From the mists of time, Mar's light would shine.
Whoa there, Iron Lungs. Just tell us what we need to do.
Cretans with no taste, huh? Puh. You must take the three artifacts to Mar's gate. Only then will the light tower rise and reveal the tomb.
This is Unit Alpha. We're in route.
Roger, continuing our sweep. actually does exist. The beam of light is shining somewhere in the city. The tomb of Mar was right under our noses all along. And thanks to me, you found it.